Welcome aboard, Captain.
Aurora, we're approaching the planet now. We have a landing site for you that's... well, it's better than the alternatives. We've sent you the coordinates. It'll take us a couple of days to align our orbit. Should be able to establish direct contact with you during that time. Then we're coming in to get you. Cross your fingers, the weather holds. Don't leave us waiting. Sunbeam out.
Seek fluid intake. Vital signs stabilizing.
We have to board the Aurora, repair the long-range comms, make contact with the other survivors. We can't be the only two that made it.
Those are not the orders the captain gave me, and they are not the orders I'm giving you.
This isn't chain of command, it's survival.
My obligations as acting commander don't turn on their convenience. Get out of the water.
If I get into trouble, I'll send you my coordinates.
I can't let you go alone.
Then come with me.
You don't leave me much choice.
Received emergency transmission from Second Officer Keen. 2 hours after last activity.
Rendezvous was a failure. Intercepted a transmission from Altera HQ. Seems they sent a data package to the Aurora. We were intercepted by a Leviathan-class Predator before we could reach the ship. Consider the CTO and I lost at sea. Be safe. Keen, out.
This island is a godsend. Look out of the window. No predators. Fresh food.
No building materials, nothing left of the ship. And your kid says we're gonna starve without more grow beds. Speak up, kid.
It's true, Father. The natural growth rates are too slow to keep supporting us.
All I'm saying is ocean's got us surrounded. No use hiding. Sooner or later, we'll get our feet wet.
The rest of your life may have been a fight, Maida. But I've made my decision. You want to forfeit your emergency pay to take a swim? Go ahead.
Believe me, I'm thinking on it.
Son, I said wait for the storm to pass. Your life's more valuable to me than a plant patch.
You stopped being in charge when the ship you were captaining sunk.
I'll stop being in charge when you take charge of yourself.
Say, Chief. Chief!
What?
Do you know how to drain those grow beds of 40 tons of storm water? Or how to conjure food from the air?
I know how to prioritize.
I'm just saying, if that's so, what's your boy's life worth to you today? If tomorrow you're gonna be so hungry you start wondering what he tastes like, let him go deal with the plants.
Son, go deal with the plants.
Bard, Torgo has disembarked the habitat.
Interfere with my family again, and when rescue arrives, I will leave you here. Do you understand me?
No rescue coming, Chief. Not in time. No staying here, neither. This rain keeps falling, sooner or later this place will be buried. Only choice we got is whether to get buried with it. You see, Chief, you brought us to this sodden planet. Told us we'd see a lush payday. Now what do we got some 6 weeks later? A dead crew, a habitat that's half buried, food washed away.
I suppose the executive decisions would be better left to someone with your extensive experience of hitting people in the face.
I know enough not to take unscheduled detours to uncharted planets. That's something you don't want to learn the hard way.
Easy to judge a decision in hindsight. Harder to come up with a plan of your own.
Got one already. Take what we can carry and hunker down in a cave somewhere. I scouted a site. A couple hundred meters deep, lots of metal deposits.
How do you imagine we'd live?
With ready access to building materials? Like damn queens. A couple of water filters, a bioreactor, fresh fish. But Chief, we'll eat seaweed salad and drink our own urine if that's what it takes. All that matters is, do you got something better?
Send the coordinates to my PDA. I'll review your proposal. What is that thing?
I don't know. I found it outside in the sand.
Part of another ship?
None I've ever seen.
It's not even scratched.
Don't fool around with it. It might be worth something.
Stand down, Chief. If it were gonna crumble to dust, it would have done so when I picked it up.
It's glowing.
We're not the first people to come to this planet.
People? Maybe. Could be aliens. Could be the damn sea monsters for all we know. One thing for sure, we ain't gonna find out by staying here.
Captain.
Seek fluid intake. Intake recommended. The biomass in this area is dominated by plant life. Picking up faint or terra vehicle signatures. Welcome aboard, Captain. Vital signs stabilizing. passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Integrating new PDA data. Detecting massive energy signature in the region. Cannot identify. planetary atmosphere.
My creators, the cherishers and sustainers of worlds, give me this day my daily pleasures as I give to those who seek pleasures from me.
External temperature approaching critical levels.
Show me the path in life, truth, and love, for mine is the power. I am the one, on and off and on again.
Impact imminent.
Life is a game which the universe plays with itself. I am done playing as this bundle of flesh. Return me.
Seek fluid intake. Seek fluid intake immediately.
Survivor, we see you. Man, I don't know how you held out down there. We broke an atmosphere, and we're descending towards the landing site.
Is that a building down there? What do you mean you can't identify it? Hold on. No turning back now. Positions, everyone. Touching down in 10, 9, 8.
It's coming from the building?
Change course. Set thrusters to full.
Playing partially translated broadcast.
Nine new biological subjects designated. Mode. Hunting. Analyzing. Sharing subject locations with other agents.
Thank you. Welcome aboard, Captain. Alright, I'm gonna take a look down here. It is very stupid of me to do. But it is good stuff down there. Diamonds apparently as well. I guess it wouldn't kill me to have a look, or maybe it will.
Warning, maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Well, I'm going up. It's as deep as, this is as deep as I can go.
Warning, maximum depth reached. Damage imminent. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Yes!
The materials you gather are the property of the Ultra Corporation. You will be liable to reimburse the full market price. Your current bill stands at 3 million credits.
Back here later. For now, take me back home, please.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Wow. That's fucked, huh? I mean, I should have gone back. Damn it, I should have gone back there. I'm an idiot. Final thing. We did it though. We managed to get my sea moss back in one piece. Kinda. Had to repair it. that's besides the point. I managed to get it back, so that's an upside to a vast. Gone, shit. Hurry up, crayfish. Come on. Let's get to the lead off. Two out, cool. I swear to God, if I find any more, shit can get real. Can I grab you? Cause oh, you guys are everywhere. You know what? I think I got enough quartz. Oh. Yeah, I got enough. I think before I go, I'm gonna do some more upgrades to my base. Yeah. That's a good gold, quartz deposit, actually. Not a bad place. And this ain't a bad base either. Oh, I thought my game first and I was actually panicking. I was like, shit. Now I'm fucked. I did kind of think my whole game first, so yeah. Alright, and now. Yes! Yep. Park my sea moth in front of it. Yeah. So I can look at my. No, do that. Alright, thank you everyone so much for watching, and we will be back.